to open your Google Drive. The first is to click the bottom left-hand circle and then the up arrow to open up your menu. Find Drive and click on Drive. The second way is to actually go into your Google account, clicking on Google Chrome, and then clicking the waffle and clicking Google Drive. And then that will open up your Google Drive for you. So you have access to it two ways.